Hi friends, this is Parul. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make very instant, crispy, tasty onion pakoras, which is loved by each and everyone. For this, I have taken 6 small size onions and we have to make slices of all the onions like this. Just try to make very thin slices. After that, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of ajwain. Mash it with your hands like this. Then 3 to 4 green chilies finely chopped. Some coriander leaves. 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds. Pinch of turmeric powder. 1 teaspoon colored red chili powder. Pinch of asafoetida. And salt according to taste. Mix all the dry ingredients very well. After mixing, I'm going to add 1 cup of gram flour and 1/2 cup of rice flour to make our pakoras crispy. Now mix them very well. After mixing it properly, we have to add little amount of water while preparing onion pakoras. Just add 3 to 4 spoon at a time like this. Mix it again. We don't need to make paste of gram flour. Just have a look. We need hard consistency like this. Just have a look. Our mixture is ready now. Put a pan with oil on a flame and make pakoras according to your choice. You can give any shape. Our flame is low to medium at the time when you are preparing pakoras so that it becomes crispy and tasty. It is instant way of making very tasty onion pakoras. Hope you are going to try it. Because of rice flour, we don't have to add soda or anything. Just give it a try. Have a look to instant onion pakoras, which are very tasty and crispy. Hope you like the video. Share it with your friends and close ones and please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.